He said, if you love me, read.
You will obey my commandments.
Keep my commandments.
Keep my commandments. Keep my commandments. Keep my commandments. Keep my commandments. Keep my commandments.
Yeah, all sinners, sure we're all destined for hell. Love your neighbor as yourself, love God with all your heart, soul, mind, strength, and spirit. No man can fulfill the law. He died, his blood covers you. It is Yeshua HaMashiach that covers you and your sins. It is not you obeying the law.
Beware of false prophets who come dressed in sheep's clothing, but inwardly are ravening wolves.
I am not saying, but unto the lost sheep of the house of Israel.
Only the house of Israel Christ came from. Give me Matthew 10 and 6. Now, what we need to be trying to find out, who is the house of Israel?